Plane leaving New York just last hour. He was treated there to a water gun salute as it taxied at LaGuardia Airport. It is a brand new era for Republicans after 8 years under President Obama. And, well, there it is. Rudy Giuliani, former mayor, earlier today expressing appreciation for the president's comments, President Obama, after Trump's victory early Wednesday morning.